The Missouri Court of Appeals taking their show on the road to Fort Zumwalt West High School today. News 11's Vic Faust has the story all new at 4.
What was the harm?
The Eastern District of the Missouri Court of Appeals heard two criminal cases at Fort Zumwalt West High School Monday morning. Lisa Page, Chief Judge of the Missouri Court of Appeals Eastern District, says it shows kids how difficult decision-making is.
And I guess I'm thinking about the work that we do as judges and the importance of a fair and impartial judiciary.
Every chief judge does something to reach out to their community. Because of a retirement, the Eastern District is short a judge. Judge Page decided to take court to Fort Zumwalt West High and have a special judge sit in to replace the retired one. A win for the court and kids.
It was absolutely amazing to be able to watch it and to see it. I think for the youth and government students, and especially for the government students that are juniors here, having to go into AP Lang and doing cases like this.
I liked how both the attorneys did a very good job presenting their case, and I thought it was very interesting to also see how the judges were able to kind of ask their questions and to get clarification on the points that they wanted from them.
The cases involved Missouri citizens represented by the Attorney General's office and the defendant and appellate represented by the Missouri State Public Defender System.
It allows them to see our Constitution at work, and it was an awesome opportunity for kids just to really see what it's like.
For News 11, I'm Vic Faust.